they'll be celebrating tonight. That's a victory for them.